Grab a chair over there and let him sit right next to Mabel.